feel about it. They're all his lyrics, so I can't get too involved in what they mean. I think they mean a lot to him, more than anything else, from his life.
Okay, so shall we play those two tracks as we say goodbye? Well, a big thank you for your time today, Mick. I know you're a busy man.
No, not at all, mate.
It's a great album, so people need to go out and buy it. It's the Mick Flynn Band, and it's Road to LA. And here is For the Sake of a Song.
Oh, great.
Back to the Sticks Radio Show, and that was a track from my guest today, Mick Flynn's album Road to LA, and that was For the Sake of the Song. And now it's events time. What's on at the theatre
around Milton Keynes and a little bit further afield this week. Well, let's start off with the Milton Keynes Theatre as always. On tomorrow night and Wednesday, in fact, it's actually afternoons, it's Tuesday at 1 and 4 and Wednesday at 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. Fabulous Peppa Pig and Peppa Pig Surprise. That's on at the Milton Keynes Theatre. That's earlier on this week. And then on Thursday, we've got Thursday the 15th, with Illegal Eagles, a fabulous band, followed by on Friday night a guy who's been on the show a couple of times, Lee Memphis King, on One Night with Elvis, one of the best Elvis impressionists in the country. And then on Saturday night, got Motown's Greatest Hits. Ah, oh, and what a show this is. I've seen this and it is amazing. If you like Motown music, that's the place to be this Saturday night at the Milton Keynes Theatre. It's atgtickets.com/Milton Keynes, 0844 871 7652. And then let's have a look what's on at the stables this week. We've got on Wednesday, we've got Noah Stewart, he's in town, the American tenor. And then Chris Barber's band's on Thursday. And then on Friday night, we've got The Real Thing, Liverpool's Real Thing. I remember them very well. We've had them on the show a couple of times. They're celebrating, I think, 40 years in show business. That's on Friday night. And then on Saturday night, Beverly Craven, the lovely Beverly Craven. She's been on the show as well. That's Sunday the 17th of September. And that's at the stables. To get tickets to the stables, it's stables.org or 01908 280 800. And then I must mention that The Real Thing are also down at the Harpenden Halls the following night, which is the 17th of September. That's 01582 767 525 if you want to go and see them. Then over at Stanterbury Theatre, we've got Friday the 16th of September, an evening of mediumship with Nikki Kitt, a spiritualist medium who's travelled the UK. And then on the Saturday night, 17th of September, Morgan and West Parlatrix, time-travelling magic duo Morgan and West, an incredible show. That's at the Stanterbury Theatre. That's at stanterburytheatre.co.uk, 01908 324 466. And then let's have a quick look down at the Wireless Centre in Potter's Bar, Wireless Theatre, 01707 645 005. We have Whitney, Queen of the Night. It's a tribute show to Whitney Houston. And then something I must mention, a show I'd love to be going to see, and I can't. On Friday the 16th of September, down in Stevenage, we've got the fabulous Justin Hayward. And along, I know who's going to be with him. It's going to be my friend, Gordy Marshall, is going to be playing with Justin Hayward. He's the lead singer of the Moody Blues and a vocalist, lead guitarist and composer of most of the Moody Blues stuff. That's at the Gordon Craig. If you want tickets for that, it's 01438 363 200. And one show I must mention, I'm involved in this, so I better mention it. Down at Lytton Arms in Nedworth, there's the Lytton Music Fest. It's a cast ale, ciders, barbecue and live music, and it's all in aid of the Armed Forces and Veteran Family Information Centre in Stevenage. Bit of a mouthful, that. On the bill, none other than Tony Lee, the voice of Karen Carpenter. She won Stars in Your Eyes back in the days. I can't remember how long ago it was, and she probably won't thank me for that. We also have ABBA, Lush, two of the girls from ABBA, and Ben Smith. And I'm on stage first, warming the crowd up. So it starts at 7 o'clock. It's 30th of September. So it's a couple of Fridays' time. Tickets are £10. Buy them in advance at 01438. Get it right. 812312. And that's all the events I've got this week. If you missed any of them, just go to the Styx website, Styx, www.the-styx.co.uk. And if you'd like me to mention your event next week on the show, it's the Styx at secklowsounds.org. Anyhow, almost out of time. Big thank you to Mick Flynn for being my guest today. Next week on the show, I have comedian Mark Thomas and a young lady who released her first single from Hertfordshire. Lady's name is Ellie Jane. Anyhow, have a safe 7 days. And for me, Terry Sullivan, it's bye for now. And I'll leave you with this from the Mick Flynn Band, from the album Road to LA. This is As a Matter of Fact.
Just recall, I really did. said to say that I am having a ball and something else that came to mind, which was, oh yes, you're sweet and you're kind. And right out of the blue, it just occurred to me, as a matter of fact, I love you. Surprise, surprise, just remember how you have the cutest eyes, which brings me to what next I know. Everything about you has a golden glow, and a part of everything I do, as a matter of fact, I love. As a matter of fact, I